throwing punches. You can hear them. They were two, but they sound like fucking one punch. They don't understand. Anybody that hears this understand all the fight, and they know what I'm saying. He threw two punches that sound like one.
How you doing?
I'm doing good. It's just beautiful that you came to this place in your life. We all come to this place in our life, and I guess it has to do with our mortality in some way. Do we really believe that we're going to see God after we die? And if he sees us, is he going to be all right then with what he saw in my lifetime? And I know that's some nigga bullshit sometimes. But when I see you, I don't see that. I see somebody when I'm 12 years old. I saw you fight Wilfredo Benitez. I was locked up. What was that, in 79?
79, yes.
I'm locked up, so when I'm 13 years old, I'm locked up in juvenile. I'm watching the fight. He wins the title, but he's fighting a master. No one's saying he's fighting a guy who's champion of the world at 17, not amateur professional. So, and he's probably 21 now, fighting you, right? And he's fighting him. I can't even talk.
No, my God. I mean, I love you, man, and I support you.
Oh, no. No. You inspired me so fucking much, nigga. I saw you fight Duran. It changed my life. I said, this is what I'm going to be. This is fucking me, nigga. Because of you, who are you? You might not think you're nobody, nigga. I love you. I've been jealous of you all my life, nigga, because you're so beautiful. You're stupid. You don't even understand, man. You're immoral to me. You know? When I saw you lose the Macho, it didn't even affect me because that wasn't you. That wasn't you. I didn't even cry. It didn't even bother me. That ain't the sugar daddy. See, I shouldn't be on here with you because I'm in love with fighters. Because this is what fighters did to me. Look at my shit. This is what fighting did for me. This is my shit. You're on my show, nigga.
Yes, I am.
Yes, I am. So when I see you, I love you. It's like I worship you, nigga. I seen Duran all in your ass. That you came back throwing, you were throwing punches. And I'm an exponent of the art of fighting. You were throwing punches. I learned from the master. My master, my mentor, he was throwing punches. He was throwing combinations. And the art of punches is when you could throw two punches that sound like one. He was throwing punches. You can hear them. They were two, but they sound like fucking one punch. They don't understand. Anybody that hears this understand all the fighting. They know what I'm saying. He threw two punches that sound like one. You know how magnificent your speed has to be for that? That you don't even know that about fighting, do you? That didn't even come to your mind to make two punches sound like one. The ultimate knockout puncher.
The ultimate knockout punch. Don't get hit by that. Don't get hit by that.
I'm a fucking student of war. I know all the warriors from Charlemagne, Achilles, the number one warrior of all warriors. From then, Alexander, Napoleon, I know them all. I read them all, I studied them all. I know the art of fight, I know the art of war. That's all I ever studied. That's why I'm so feared. That's why they feared me when I was in the ring. Because that's all I was an annihilator. That's all I was born for. And now those days are gone. It's empty. I'm nothing. I'm working on being the art of humbleness. Can you believe me? That's the reason why I'm crying, because I'm not that person no more. And I miss them. Because sometimes I feel like a bitch. Because I don't want that person to come out, because if he comes out, hell is coming with him. And it's not funny at all. It must sound cool, like I'm a tough guy. It's just, I hate that guy. I'm scared of him.